play first. Oh, this hand's pretty good. Double journey is very important against him. Alright, he's got a turn one play this time. Core Skyfisher is a great draw here. Serves as land replacement, basically. Okay, he's got the Frogmite. Does he have Carapace Forger also? He does. Alright, this time I've got a journey for it, so believe that's the play. Send it on a journey to somewhere. Or journey to nowhere, same thing. Might have been right to just Skyfisher Traveler. Do that later, I don't know. Feels like getting in the guaranteed damage while his Frogmite is tapped is valuable. Okay. Skyfisher. Bring back planes, play the planes. I think I'm actually gonna play Veteran here. And this is the kind of situation I want to put him in, where it actually hurts for him to attack with Mirror Enforcer. Okay, Doomblade the Skyfisher. But I figure not playing the second Doom Traveler makes it so that he doesn't know actually how much it hurts for him to attack with Mirror Enforcer. He's attacking with Frogmite also? That's very strange to me. I wonder if he has Scale of Chisgoria? I mean, attacking Frogmite into Loyal Cathar doesn't really make any sense unless he's got some sort of trick. I guess we'll find out. Really? Is it really Scale of Chisgoria? I mean, I love Scale of Chisgoria. I'm gonna let this get in for a turn. I don't know. I may just be nuts. We'll see. And another Doom Traveler. Okay, he's got the Galv Blast for that. Was he planning on just Galv Blasting my Cathar if I blocked with it? Not sure what's going on here. Okay, I'll trade another Traveler for that. I mean, I'll turn a Traveler into a Spirit. Yep, let's Skyfisher and Sunlance the Frogmite. get in there for 5. Pumping a spirit. So it's possible I have lethal next turn. He's got another land, that's good news for me. Well, I don't have lethal. We'll see if I have concession. I am just... Oh, that was not what I meant to do. Not that it matters. Well, in theory it doesn't matter. But it was still quite bad. I need to stop assuming that I'm attacking with everything. Yeah, I mean... He gets to eat that for free and goes to 1. Even Atog Fling doesn't kill me at this point, so he's gonna need something pretty insane. Prophetic Prism Atog Fling, does that do it? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Nope, doesn't. So there you go. So this deck, I mean, it's fairly good against Affinity, and you get to bring in Dust to Dust, more Journeys. If they have enchantment removal, it gets a lot worse for you, because then they can just basically take control of the game. But if they don't, then you got a lot of stuff that can get through. Might be worth it to leave in Squadron Hawks, I'm not sure. Maybe they're worth it on the play and not on the draw or something along those lines. But it felt right to take them out and have big have ground blockers that would come back. Sometimes you can just get a critical mass of chumpers and go to town, like I did in this game. So anyway, there you go. There's White versus Affinity. Be back with round 3 very quickly.